fire burning, pity fire in the sermon. But Ryan writing about himself in third person. It's a story of passion, pain, faith, and struggle. One of mommy's suicidal and daddy don't love him. And blood in the Bible and borderline drug abuse. Hard times hustling and what he grew accustomed to. Homelessness, happiness, connection to a prostitute. Poetry and poverty, but still to a prophet he grew. Through lies and truth, no signs of proof. Jail time, bail crime, white lines and loop. And lack of it, half black mutt mixed, who spent half of his life saying fuck it. LSD and mushroom trips took his mind away, but he got it back. I'm surprised he ain't blind today. From swine and hate to find the faith, the lion in the jungle had to rumble and grind with the apes, like grinding grapes into holy wine. Ryan's life would get better only with time. Lucifer lied and tried to stop him from learning, but inside Ryan, fire was burning.